Hi guys, I'm stuck. You're watching Dibber.
You're watching Dibber.
Hi there folks, and welcome to this week's featured UK YouTuber. Before I get on with today's shout out, I'd firstly like to send a thank you to Mr. Bulletproof W for today's intro. Did any of you guys and girls notice where he had his leg? I'm going to leave a link to his channel down there for you guys and girls to go and check him out. He is only a youngster, so please give him a little bit of encouragement, okay? The younger YouTubers now are the YouTubers of the future, okay? And, you know, giving them a little bit of an encouragement and a little bit of a push, you know? It all goes towards building their confidence for the future. Now then, also, I've been sent in several intros. Now, I'm sorry that I can't use some of those intros, for the simple fact is that they feature copyright music, and I'm a branded partner here on YouTube. I can't use anything that is copyright. That includes video footage, music, or anything like that, okay? So if you do want to make an intro for this channel, please feel free, upload a little intro to your channel, set it as unlisted, and send me the link. But please do not use anything in that video that is copyright, because I can't use it, okay? Now then, on to today's featured YouTuber. Now, today's featured YouTuber sent me a message a little while ago through my PM asking me if I could go and take a quick look at her channel. And a quick look at her channel turned into well over an hour. I do believe this young lady, and obviously on her channel you can see her development, yeah, and that is one of the things that I really like about what she's done with her channel. She's not taken down any of her old videos, she's left them all up, and you can actually see how this young lady has developed over the last couple years. And as I say, that's one of the things that I really like when people do this on their channels. It's nice to watch somebody develop. Now, I have to say, her latest upload to her YouTube channel absolutely blew me away. Now, this is a studio recording, and you can see it's a studio recording when you actually look at some of her older videos, yeah? But I have to say, this young lady has definitely got a future in the music industry. She's 13 years old, and I am not joking, I was absolutely gobsmacked when I saw her latest video. Absolutely gobsmacked. I mean, it's a song that she wrote and produced herself, okay? And at 13 years old, to be able to put together a really, really meaningful song and produce it the way that it has been, seriously, it just took my breath away. Down there in the Dibber bar today, I'm going to put a link to this young lady's channel, but I'm also going to put a link to where she uploads her music, because they are studio versions, okay? And the quality is absolutely off the scale on there. I do believe this young lady is definitely got a future in the music industry. Now then, the young lady's name is Natalie Turvey, and her YouTube channel is Nasty Horse. Please go and check this young lady out. Give us some support, give us some encouragement. And if there's any of you out there, yeah, it's not my forte, you see, you know, recording music and all that type of stuff onto YouTube. Now, if any of you guys and girls out there can give her pointers for her normal uploads where she just sits down and starts singing to background music, I'd be really, really appreciative if you could actually do this for her, yeah? Give her a few pointers. Now, I know a few of my subscribers out there are really, really good at all this stuff, mixing music and stuff, and I'm sure it will be beneficial to her and her channel. There we go. Please go and check out Natalie Turvey. Please be nice. She's only 13 years old, okay? And, you know, at this age, too much criticism, you know, can, you know, really deflate someone. And obviously, you know, when somebody's got a passion to do something, the last thing they need is to be deflated, okay? They need as much encouragement as possible, because, you know, like the young YouTubers here on YouTube, these young musicians are the future of British music, okay? There's going to be a link to her channel down there. There's also going to be a link to where all of our studio music is kept. Please go and check her out, and if you like, and I'm sure you will like what you see and hear, please subscribe to her and give her as much encouragement as possible. Anyway, guys and gals, you all stay safe, and I will most definitely catch you all another day, another way. Bye now.